you still owe me my $88 back because you fucking charged me authorization fee. Now I have to go with my email and fucking figure out what's what. I'm an asshole. I'm still mad I bought a fucking device that I did not need.
Fucking game wasn't working. I didn't realize the fucking kids have been not fucking messing with it and bent the cartridge.
So it wasn't fucking registering that it was in. Because it wasn't in right.
But, yes. I think he was distracting him anyway. Oh, yeah, no, it's hard to get them to see.
And I was like, I can't post these. They can tell me not black.
You mean they can tell he is black?
No, they can tell that he blackface.
Boy.
I even have a countdown.
Sadly,
do you use my Twitch gaming? My Prime gaming?
Mm-hmm.
You use it?
What?
I was going to use it to subscribe to you.
I can't have subscribers.
Subscribe to you. Use it to subscribe to you.
I can unlink it.
If you use it, it's just no point.
I won't link it, no problem.
What's the point? If you're using it, if you're genuinely using it, there's no point.
What are you using it for? That's what I'm trying to figure out. It's like, well, I'm like, too, because then I want to know what you use it for.
I didn't even fucking know I was using it. I went on there to go and try and do that. I was like, okay, I'm going to surprise him one day and go in and subscribe and donate to his thing. And I couldn't because he's using it. I was like, I know he's using it. That's why I asked if he's using it. And you get like 5 PC games online. You can download 5 PC games and shit like that.
I can get in-game loot through Destiny and Warframe with it.
Oh. Okay.
He gets like free shit in the games.
Oh, it's just like the EDO. Mobile.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, which I also did not realize someone was using.
I went
to fucking hook it up, and then I was like, it's already in use. I'm like, fuck!
I
gotta get to use my shit!
I did ask you!
I don't remember you asking me, and also I didn't know it was a thing.
I told you, but you said you didn't have money for it. No, that's
the
time.
When
we're still working, you know,
Culver's happening. That phone didn't handle it. It's fine. It's not a big deal.
That's
I was like, this one is already in use. I was like, fuck! I was like, somebody steal it.
You know what's the funny shit? I played a game. You ever asked me questions about the mobile game? I didn't even play it. And then I realized I was like, oh shit. I'm using her Amazon and now she can't use it. Now I'm like an asshole, but she can't get those extra rewards.
It's fine. It's not that big. It's not like it's that big of a deal. I was just like, I'm going to surprise him and I'm going to sub to him as soon as I can. Watch his stream. And I thought it was going to be all nice and cool and all, and I donate some money to his charity and everything. No.
Apparently, he's using it, including my mother, and the problem is they use his life.
No, with that, the problem was I fucked up the link.
Yeah, that works.
So their donations went straight to them and not my link. So I fixed it, but of course, you know, it kind of erased the fact that they donated.
I'm gonna have another Cusa tomorrow. I'm
assuming that they do the map training during slow times, because they're taking a bunch of us off the phone, so it's gonna be busy.
I don't know, because they said that normally they get us back to back calls, obviously.
Slow days, slow, so you gotta do it on a good day. Now I'm like, it's not a holiday. You're gonna be on that fucking thing and asking me questions. We've been having like really slow days. Also, just wanna point out, you have to put yourself in available. And they bounce between people. So if you're two on somebody else,
yeah,
they'll do you one.
Mentor and another person, obviously that's going to be the chat, that's going to get to the conversation.
It's going to be you and this one other person, and you'll switch off, and it depends. You might get those calls where it takes forever.
I want the easy one. I want the other person to have a hard one like last time.
The thing is it may not necessarily be a hard one. Sometimes you get those calls who really want you to be on the phone for every step in the troubleshooting process, like the updating and restore.
Yeah, they tried to do that to one of the traders the other day, and we had to do it, and the mentor told them to take them off the phone.
You're supposed to, but I'm sorry, if they want me to stay there, I will stay there.
I can't remember if they ended up transferring it or something, but I know they didn't end up staying on the phone.
Yeah, they usually transfer to tier 2 or something. I'm not going to transfer over to tier 2 so they can sit there and watch this person. That's my job, though. Tier 2 is supposed to handle the problems. It seems weak.
She keeps confusing me with shit. First she says, you don't say thank you for calling out, you're supposed to say thank you for calling out.
That's what I said.
And she keeps saying thank you for calling out. You should have seen them in the chat today. Forever to make sure I understand what I'm reading.
I'm starting my fucking
fucking. I'm second guessing questions. That's not my answers.
I got 86%.
It was like with the stupid test I had to take from the security thing, or the CCRS, whatever. They had a question. This dude opened, we all came from a meeting, and he held the door open, but he made sure we all had a bad reception. Did he follow guidelines? And I'm like, no, because he was supposed to. Do I know if I got it right or wrong?
No,
because it's like, yes, because he did actually have a badge. No, because you're supposed to badge it.
Everybody so, has to swipe in with their own badge. You're right. No, he is
that
not.
Wasn't the question. I don't know what should have at any time, because as soon as I'm in the middle of trying to do it, she's back up my spot. Everything today went one ear and out the other, and it was all about services. ESR, mail, delivery,
ERS,
carrying, back.
ERS, they ship a phone to you, you put the damaged phone in the box, you ship it back, but they put an authorization charge for another phone.
That's the whole break.
A mail-in, you may have a small fee deductible, but there is no authorization. You mail them, we ship you a box, you put the damaged phone in it, you ship it off. You get it back in maybe a week or 2 weeks. Carrying, they go into a store. You tell them, I'm sorry, I cannot guarantee what stores, what all services the store will offer. They may fix it or they may have to ship it out.
So watch them not ship it out.
But that's entirely up to the store. You won't have to talk to the store.
So, I got 83.
Doing this
90 pages, yeah, DIY.
Doing this stuff, you can pick, like, it's like for AirPods, you lose one AirPod or one AirPod's broken, they can buy another AirPod.
Oh.
Or repair the AirPod if it's under warranty.
Yes. Your warranty, the limited warranty,
yeah.
Right?
Okay. Otherwise, they left my auto warranty fee, which is basically the worst thing.
She'll ask one question on that, again, then she'll ask it maybe like 20 minutes later in the review, and it'll be like a simple thing. So I'm like sitting there like, wait.
I will tell you, the test is designed to make it. It is worded so that it's confusing. In fact, my trainer told me this. So he also said, if you have any questions, we can't tell you the answers, but we can help you work it out.
I think she's supposed to fail it, make her fail as a fucking trainer, and restart the whole training process over again while I keep looking for a job, which I still does. Figure out how to. See, that was a thing. So, there's ways to look at. Are we being too loud?
No, we're fine.
Because you haven't started your stream yet.
It's gone.
You didn't say you're welcome.
No, I know.
Go ahead. Introduce yourself.
No, that's fine.
No?
So, I'm just asking questions. I can hear her over you. You good? Talk! Straight
this
up.
This is probably
talk.
Stuff that shouldn't be discussed over the stream anyway.
Nobody cares.
I kind of have to.
Nah.
No.
Oh, okay. That was just going to throw me down there.
That's someone watching.
That's Kane. He was here before my timer was even up.
Oh my god.
What?
There's like these three lines up in the corner. working. Customer service representative. Position business manager, team leader, social media recruitment expert. Fuck's sake. You actually have class.
At the top I'll say this is, are you a chat, text, email, social media, monthly talent?
No.
Scroll down to the United States.
You click on that.
Son of a bitch.
And then it's got a list right here of open positions. And you can look at it and see them. Check my emails and stuff, but I'll show you the site and maybe I don't know, email it to you. And then they also post the listings
sent to my work.
And you got it, which I'm pretty sure you can just talk about. No, that's all you need. I'm pretty sure that's it, and I'm lying out of your pocket. They have listed there. I use Indeed, LinkedIn, things like that. And see if you can get them off the next. I'm going to say, everything that I look up, this is chat. So that's just all chat. Mom mentioned that HSN might be better because they're calling
HSN.
That's what I'm saying.
I applied once, and that was where it was transferred from the back to a couple other places.
Mom mentioned it might be easier because they're calling you because they actually want to buy something. So you just put me in
terrible.
Yeah, you kind of want to push another product, like something that might go with it. But to be fair, they're calling you because they want to buy something. You have no clues when nobody does. Points. I didn't even ask about points. But my wife said but you have to
Can't you do it on the computer for that?
Yeah.
That's
not that matters.
Yeah.
It's like you offer, if they buy cell phone case, you can offer them a charger or a screen protector or something like that.
Yeah.
That's basically what she's saying that she had to do. She had to sell something that went with it. Other than that, I don't know. So that might be easier because, as a server, don't you guys do you?
Yeah.
I have to do this one.
That was the only one that I was actually
never had to use cyber. Well,
that
not
necessarily. But as opposed to cars, I didn't have those. I mean, technically I did. Now in the beginning, can I start you off with some boneless wings? No? Okay. Yeah. Can I interest you in a drink or a dessert today? Brownie's really good.
Mom said she would get knocked off because she wouldn't upsell because they're like, I want this and nothing else. What if they want that and nothing else? How would you upsell?
Yeah, because you've gotten that pushing person.
Yeah.
No, trust me. I don't like that pushy person.
I can do that. But, like, you're offering something like cotton. They, I think they do have, like, an idea. So, mom said it might be better because
if the confession becomes his work, hey, it's good.
Well, it's great, but I don't know if it's asking. But, again, I don't know.
Oh man, this thing again.
Someone has to be printed in this business. Can I print my words? I want to say no because we can't put the printer up. And I'm like, wait. So you're saying that if we could, she could print out her notes, but I can't send them to myself in an email? Are you fucking kidding me? What sense does that make? It's a hard copy.
Well, I want you to know what you said. What are they going to do? Fire you?
Well, if they do, at least I can get unemployment.
It's true.
Choices.
Because they're not offered to transplant it. Transplant has to prove it itself. If there's a huge, you'll get emails once you hit production about like basically it's a competition in which all of the fucking outsourcing companies will list the fucking status. And who's the best and shit. And we're talking some of them and it pisses me off so bad.
No, who's putting people on the spot? No, I don't remember. Oh my, what the fuck I was doing? She was like, this is the scenario. Please explain why we wouldn't do such and such. I'm just like, oh. I was like, shit, this one does that work. Is it worth them hiding? Oh my god, worth them hiding with it. Oh, I was just reading that and trying to find out. Oh, it wasn't a good idea to send that out. And then it got sent back because we didn't ask enough questions. Of course, that was the answer.
Oh my god, it got stupid shit. I will say that.
Don't
be fired. I don't know what was true. I don't smell what happened anymore. Is that why you like that movie? I didn't get stuck. I heard you laugh.
That's
weird. Because like, your whole like, way of saying you fucking one, it remains fake.
You see?
I'm
Oh, he looks fun. joy. Ow. It punched me in the face. Can this just, like, be flung? Ah, there we go. Not sure why I need this, but... yeah. I'm afraid I still don't understand. Was I supposed to be on that when I went up? Probably. I always do this. I kind of screw myself and then I figure it out after 20 minutes and, yeah. I'll figure out what the fuck I need to do. Got nothing to do with in here, that's for sure. Oh, I was supposed to go that way. Assuming it's something this way, then. Could be the only reason it would be letting me back up. Okay, it's got nothing with the switch. This bird is fucking broken. Oh, Really, I gotta fight him? How redonkulous are you? I never had one. Oh, that's nifty. Okay, now I gotta go to one of the other two, which is where? All right, so we're just actually gonna do that. Thank you.
I
Oh, you look like loads of fun, don't you, buddy? I do apologize for the lack of commentary, guys. I'm tired. I have not been sleeping well. So, thank you. Nope. That was right. Oh. Nope, what I just did was right. How does one get that open? Oh, there needs to be a lantern. No, I thought I could make that. It appears I was incorrect. But yeah, I haven't been sleeping well, so. And I haven't been for a while. So, in order for me to focus, I just felt it would be wisest if I, you know, remain silent as much as possible. Where are you going? Right here. Not really. Can you move any slower? Okay, how much further do I need to be before he'll grab it? That was about where I was before. So why he didn't grab it is beyond me. Hello. Another lich. Thank you. I'm gonna go have to go see that guy to collect some more potions. Cause I got fucked up. Yeah, let me go. Oh, I have skill points. I didn't even realize. And did I get dirt? He gave me a skill point for that. Are you serious? Oh,
thank you.
All right, guys, that's going to be it for tonight. So thank you for joining me. I really do apologize for the lack of commentary. But really, right now, for some reason, my brain can't focus on much at the same time. So I'm gonna keep streaming. I'm gonna keep to my Mondays being off. And again, this charity live stream is going all month long, and I only did that because of the days I take off. So, and also gives me more time to and hopefully raise some money for it. I don't know if it'll get there, but hopefully. But thanks, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.